Wow, that's tight. Who wants to take that at 3 in the morning?